the award for UEFA Men's Player of the Year goes to Jorginho.
How many assists has he got this season? Around 2,000 passes, no assists. But it's not like he's not a great defender. Once again, gets like this against the big teams, he gets overrun in midfield. He can't run.